Hello. Welcome back. Welcome to the new season. Well, I left Goat City, or should I say Goat Town? Then I left to Goat City. It felt pretty peaceful. I was walking around the streets without a care. When I saw this, I thought, wow, awesome, they have modern day swimming pools. Then I see a
I got
trophy.
sacrificed by Gate 1. Bad,
I get a
Mario.
trophy. And there was a letter somewhere. You can't see if this is a video game. So I just pretend it's the sculptor. Then I said, and it said, there's an egg and, totem that would make you summon tornadoes, which will make you the wind, or should I say, windbender. Then I threw the message across the entire thing, landed in the water. Wanted to have, the sky, see how
I
it
think I
feel.
found something.
Yeah, felt pretty good for him, he said. Then I was on my way to find this thing. The first clue was it was, at a ginormous fan.
I got sacrificed back.
Yep, that was the only clue. I had to find a ginormous fan. There were three of them near the area, and I think it would be one of them. The second and the first one, I think it was plant. But when I found the third one, things got interesting. When I was climbing up the ladder weirdly, awkwardly, I mean. Then I climbed all the way to the top to find nothing. There was nothing on this one. But there was one nearby, and I believed that there I would get one. So I went over to this. So I went over to the fourth one. And I was rolling. I had a big smile on my face. And then I found the wind totem. It was there in my eyes. But then I fell. And then I accidentally licked the windmill. Caused me to fly through the air like a wrecking ball. I felt like I was losing oxygen. Then I was falling. I woke up alive somehow. Then when I got back on it, I was not gonna let anything down. I think that was my second step. I got thrown into here by wind. Like that thing. That must be how I took the pill. Just jump, got it, and I had the wind statue in my hands. I don't know how this would give me, the tornado abilities. But I went over to a random house guy, and I threw it, and said something. Yeah, nothing happened. Then I grabbed the wind statue, took it, and had no idea where to place it. That's how stupid I was. Anyway, this is, it's just a long story short that I did not know what to do with a statue. A statue, my guy. So then when I jumped on this thing, then something hit me. If it was called a wind statue, wouldn't it be, caused by wind? So I threw it into the wind. At high step water. And nothing happened. I just wasted the 1,000 in the world. Floating down the river. Nothing. It was floating.
uncontrollably. I wanted to get on a piece of wood, and I hacked this. I wanted to let it act like a raft so I can get my precious hands on it again. No. So, my only option was to stand on it, flick it, so it could become a raft. I hope something. Nothing. Plastic. Then, something hit me. I don't even need to have a wind statue. So, I left it in the ocean, thinking that the next thing was wrong. I went into a shop, ordered some apples. I have this apple. Yes. Thank you. Wait, you forgot to pay. I got these glasses. Then I jumped in the water and I accidentally jumped. But then when I realized I accidentally threw my enemy in the water, he was here in the city. But I didn't see him. I just ate my apple. It was a ginormous bear. And I wanted to, you know, felt like what I wanted to do, ride the boat. But then someone actively, you know, rided on me. It was bad, very bad. This guy was about to drown of my terrible swimming skills. Just joking. I actually kind of wanted to go over here. And remember, there's only gonna be one, and this is the season finale, so stay tuned to watch what happens. So then I saw this big party going up, so what better way to decide to see if it really is a party than go up it? I had to face a few security guards with a guy riding on me. He actually helped me fight them. Four moves. But I then yelled it and we're at a dance party. So I guess this is what a human feels like, dancing. I injected myself with the human drink and become one with the human. I was walking, you know, towards the DJ, and I found something secret behind the stage. It was. I threw the battery, music stopped, and nothing happened. So then, I just attacked it! And he kind of, you know, fell off. Me and him go to chase him, but music failed, and you might be thinking, this is the end of me, right? No, it's not. I landed in the water. And luckily for us, the mouse actually survived. I did not actually kill him. It was an accident, okay? I tripped, I fell. So then, some other goat killed me. Then I injected myself again, and I became this guy. I like him. So then, I was running around without a care, and I didn't miss the pair. Get it? Then, I accidentally smacked into someone, causing them wanting me to run from them. He accidentally said, "I am a secret agent." Then, I pushed him into the water so I could get his disguise. Yeah! And as he stole his hat, and people, you know, pushed each other in the water, I found a person who pushed the guy in the water. I, you know, pushed him back in the water. Accidentally grabbed the bench. I attacked him with the bench. And this is why people don't push people in the water. Okay. More. So anyway, as I was walking along, I came across one of my old friends. So I pushed him. And he just wanted to relax when I attacked him. He wanted to act normal. But then, I realized
professional member. So, I threw him. And I'm pretty sure I missed him, but yeah, he'll be fine. Like, I'm just gonna use the angel sign. Then I threw a guy in. I was driving the boat, and I came back from an awesome adventure. Whoa, 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 this is way past the time. We should end it off jumping in the bouncy house. All the fake credits that you imagine, please. Over here. Or should I say after? Okay, let's go try out that billionaire's club again. Wonder what stuff he has for me again. Whee! I'm running without a care. Running without a care. Yeah. Whoa! I didn't sign up for this boat ride. Somebody, help! Help! This was not what I signed for! Help! I'm on a runaway boat! Ben. It's where I am now. All the credits that you imagine. Okay.